Where is Charvy?
Keep doing that.
Charvy is in Faneuil Square.
What is it called? This is a popular building. That's what I know. Very popular. And then this Quincy Market, North Market. I'm just surrounded by things and history and stuff. And
my big shout out to my main sponsor of this whole project, reservationcounter.com. They got me here on this trip, Faith in America. Do you know this story? It's a pretty interesting story. I think I have a video. I'll have to look for that video for you. It's about how the very last day of the Kickstarter, I was not even halfway there. And a guy called, anyways, it's a very faith-promoting story. It teaches about how you just do it. Even when you don't even understand how it's going to happen, you get this inspiration. You're like, yes, this is what I need to do. Like, I'm inspired. And then you're like, it's the final, hours, and there's no possible way. And yet you still say, I'm still going to do it. Even though it's not, the way that I thought it was going to happen. And you just have that attitude, and then God's like, okay, let's make it happen anyways. Even though you didn't see it coming. Okay, so I am here because that company, Reservation Counter, needs pictures for their website. And I'm like, well, I've got a stack of pictures, and I'm going to take a stack of pictures. Let's exchange. Well, that was their idea, and I'm happy for that. All right, so here, Quincy Market, there, Faneuil Hall, and just too bad that there's all this stuff around it, because I guess there's long lines, and what's this dealio? And then there's a big tower over there. But let's talk about what's going on. I'm in Boston. Sunday morning. Yes, Sunday morning is the time you want to explore big cities like this. I think just New York City is the only one that's you probably don't want to drive around town. You could drive around town here on Sunday mornings and still find places with totally free parking, especially if it's near a church. Pro tip. All right. And it's 5-something. No, it's 6-something now. Right, I don't know what that's called. Oh, look, there's a South and a North Market on their list, and they gave me a pretty long list of things to do. I'm like, boom, boom, boom. I've already done a few things in the morning. In the morning. It's already morning. I've already done a few things already on another part of town, but I've been able to get back and forth to town. You guys know, or have heard, maybe, of the how infamous Boston driving is. It's hard to get around in the town, in the city. All right, so what's coming up? Well, I want to find a day to go to New Hampshire, and I think I'm ready to solidify a date to meet up with patrons and any other friends. I'm thinking it's Wednesday. What do you guys feel about Wednesday? You're going to see this on Monday. How do you feel about meeting up Wednesday for some dinner? Maybe a sunset picture for those that are, especially any of those that are Jarvie patron on the mentorship reward. Let me know, because your guys are going to decide when we're meeting up and where. Now, we're going to do a skyline. I think that would be the best. What do you guys think? And if you're any other friends, just let me know if you want to come join us as well. Happy to have you. Is there anything else? It's kind of a quick update, maybe. Aw, the lights went out. That's too bad. I want my hot dog. If I was staying in the city, I would probably do duck tours. Duck tours, oh. Life is like a mystery. Rewrite history on duck tours.
Anyone know? I think you do. All right, and it's time to take my tripod back because it's bright enough. And not park where I'm parked because it's actually not a legal parking spot, but it's totally wide open. There's no one driving around, so I'll be good, right?